If you piss yourself, I'll drop you. Rotten bastard, time for you to let go. What a monster.
Waiting for you October 15th in New Orleans. Hasta la victoria siempre, el cortador.
Look here. Chester Alan Arthur, our president, will give a speech on October 17th in front of the town hall in New Orleans. I'll be damned. They want to kill the president. Pack up your things, Kate. We're riding to New Orleans.
To save the president?
What better way to prove our innocence?
Hawkeye has ridden too long with White Brothers. It's time for him to return to his village, to his tribe. May Manitou guide you safely on your way.
And you on yours, my friend.
Grande Bandito. I know him. He was here today.
Are you sure?
Yes, yes. They rode off that way.
Time to go, man. Closing in on him.
Put the revolver on the table, otherwise it's gonna be a fight.
Crap. I'm unarmed. Can I get through?
Tell me, lovely lady, don't I know you?
I don't think so.
Too bad. I could have sworn that I'd seen you somewhere before.
What was that? Another round.
What the hell is that noise?
And go. It's my turn. It's my turn. And go.
Yes.
go. This one's for you.
Shouldn't the president be here already?
Hey, honey. How do I look?
You're toying
Damn
with
it.
My feelings, madam.
Sleep tight.
What is that shit?
Never argue with a lady.
What is that shit?
Cards are being reshuffled. All right, then.
It's taking forever.
My, what a pretty little box.
butt.
Sleep tight.
What is that shit?
Much as I hate to do this.
Damn, I'm blind.
Sleep tight.
What is that shit?
What's up, Mr. Rizzo? I'm sorry, Mr. Brass. All over there.
Damn! My eyes!
What's up, Mr. Rizzo? What's up, Mr. Rizzo? I'm sorry, Mr. Brass. All over there.
Well, let's say, quite pleasant, well, it is a bit of a fancy for it.
What's up, Mr. Rizzo? I'm so under your breath.
Oh, hellfire! What was that? That's suspicious.
That's suspicious.
Very suspicious. What was that?
What's up, Mr. Rizzo? I'm sorry, Mr. Brass. Over there.
That's suspicious. Very suspicious.
That's suspicious.
Very suspicious.